Sun is down.
Yeah. Another H song.
Yes, sir.
It's just dropped. It's currently Monday, August 22nd. And we in tune early. Check. Feel me? Like Nike or Nike. You know what I'm saying?
No, it's Nike.
It's Nike.
Damn.
It's Nike. Yo, big. That's about how to this vid, though. You know, the vibes already.
Nike. Drop it. You got a mindset that's worth $1 million?
Why would you not go for more than six figures?
Come on, if you got 1 million, don't stop. Get to two. Once you get to two, work to three. Once you're at three, grind to four.
I don't want no honey bun. I need a ticket.
Yeah, a few tickets. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
Follow us channel. Social media pop up if you're new. Tune in, man.
Fuck the fuck in.
Nation.
Austin.
Nation's here. W1.
Manchester. M40. Best place in the world.
Where's that?
Chester. That's what you said, right? Manchester.
M40. Best place in the world.
Where did you grow up?
I grew up in Moston.
Oh.
Manchester.
Oh, yes, Manchester.
M40. Manchester. Best place in the world.
GDU.
Yeah, Bentley, Bentayga, two door Lamborghini. My jewelry expensive, I spent me a check. Splash on my baby, we flew Santorini. Put packs in the posse and went on a jet. Shorty come through, smell like Coco Chanel. If I give her the tip, she gon' beg for the rest. Man talking shit when I'm not in the city. Bro, do what I say and I send him the bread. Rats in the middle like Roddy and Nipsey. I hop out the whip with intention to flex. Man talking shit when I'm not in the city. Bro, do what I say and I send him the bread. Pack out the mansion, a pool full of strippers. Like double you whip what I spent on my neck. Gave her some racks, now she covered in Fendi. The ops don't offend me, I couldn't give a F. Ain't talking money, I don't wanna listen. I count up a 30, she giving me neck. I got that water if she getting thirsty. My p***s are 30, but sick in the head. Taking a snap on the back of a dirty. Like nothing can hurt me, I live on the edge. Fuck all my ops, I ain't showing no mercy. Pull racks out the dirt and put it on your head. Bentley, Bentayga, two door Lamborghini. My jewelry expensive, I spent me a check. Splash on my baby, we flew Santorini. Put packs in the posse and went on a jet. Shorty come through, smell like Coco Chanel. If I give her the tip, she gon' beg for the rest. Man talking shit when I'm not in the city. Bro, do what I say and I send him the bread. Been like 3 months, I spent over 250. My whip automatic, no gears on my stick. Man talking shit when I'm not in the city. I hop out the truck and appear with a click. Big double D, that's the size of a T. She double the C when she wearing the kicks. Broski or booty, you mention my name. It ain't blanking no text when you air it and dip. Finish the show, fill the tour bus with models. Got three of them on me, they sharing the dick. Party at tape, couple thousand on bottles. Link, I'm fucked her right there in the whip. Rain on the pussy, I brought me some goggles. But ain't gonna eat if this hair's on the kit. She gon' love me by the end of tomorrow. I fuck her so good, she be scared to commit. Mortgage is paid, no, my Bentley ain't rented. That limo, the tins, got my goons in the Jeep. Money been up, give a fuck about who's trending. Ain't making me bread, what you doing for me? Been on the ends and I'm still on the ends. All the trappers, they fucking trend.
I don't think it's out there, don't really like. In fact, I'm lying.
What, buzz down?
Still be having buzz downs.
It don't really be having.
But it's like, yeah, it's not a lot of niggas though.
It'd be like DBE, Fredo,
Dick Bag.
With that next like, kind of four that shit. Diamond shit.
Nah, all these niggas can pretty. Bro, I'm not. You really think about it, bro?
You think everybody can afford that now?
Does have a bag, these niggas is again. These niggas is charting. Well, H is at least.
I mean, what about the niggas that's not H and not charting? Maybe they can get one.
Like, Dro niggas?
I feel like they probably could.
I feel like that's shit. On some like you have to be able to afford it type shit though. Like, don't buy because you've got the bread. Like,
nah, hell yeah, because niggas
aren't thinking like that though. Niggas are not thinking like that.
That's not fucking hurt.
Not at all.
Mindset.
It ain't making me bread, what you doing for me? Been on the ends and I'm still on the ends. All the trappers, they love me, my shooters are free. Try get me down, didn't finish the job. Get your money back, pussy, don't lose the receipt. Bentley, Bentayga, two door Lamborghini. My jewelry expensive, I spent me a check. Splash on my baby, we flew Santorini. Put packs in the pussy and went on a jet. Shorty come through, smell like Coco Chanel. If I give her the tip, she gon' beg for the rest. Man talking shit when I'm not in the city. Bro, do what I say and I send him the bread.
Fuck the gates here.
It's all a different feeling when you know that the police don't have guns.
What, bro?
Talk your shit.
New Yorkers already talk mad shit to cops knowing that they have guns.
Over you here, you just gotta completely comply, bro. Kinda.
You're gonna get manned down.
No funny shit. You know, if you want some, like, get off me.
Yeah, it's all
good. Oh, yeah.
As soon as you say.
Bring the extra car.
Why, get off me? Why are you resisting?
Because I didn't do nothing? Yeah. You're resisting, sir.
Can you tell me what I did, officer? Why are you resisting?
And it's a whole bunch of stuff. And then the biggest fear is, like, doing something, and then he's like, damn, he did that to me. Let me shoot him. And it's like, damn.
Nah. They go get to court, like, I thought I grabbed my taser. Yeah, my plastic taser. I
thought I saw a
gun. On the other side of my shit.
Oh, there ain't no guns at all. Fucking tree. I'm gonna talk my shit and walk away. They're trying to catch me, you know what I'm saying?
So if you was over there, it was dead late night, 12 in the morning, 12 at night, us three billing it on the end.
Bro, I'm hitting
and one of them, one of them pull up. Just like, yo, y'all gotta chill.
Chill on what?
And we're just trying to rough niggas up, though. But I ain't gonna lie.
But I respect police officers and places, bro. Nah, but if I'm over there and that happens to them,
he's
done.
It depends on what the situation is. Like,
he's gonna be like, oh yeah, these niggas is not from here.
If he's being an asshole, it's just like, get him out and start touching me. I'm like,
If he grabs me, like, yeah, you gotta put that down. Nah. First things first, fuck out of here.
Yo, he said first things first.
After that, then that just didn't happen. But he's like, all right, we know it's not serious, but you know, just put it down, you know? The area. I'm like, all right, cool. Let's go back upstairs. We're chilling now. We smacked already. But if you try and grab my Zoot, no?
I'm like, you American, bro.
Somebody's trying to fucking abuse their power for no reason.
Can't jack you, Jack.
Put him on his neck.
I ain't even got his phone over.
Listen, man. Comment, like, share, subscribe. Tune into all the channels. Follow Josh shit. I have a billionaire mindset.
Fuck it, billionaire, even though it's an M.
You know what I'm saying?
Because you're going higher and bigger.
Yes, sir.
Come on now.
Millionaire evolves to billionaire.
Whatever. Higher.
Just get it. Never stop.
Shout out.